Duda community, hello. My name is Tom, and in this really quick video, I wanted to show you a new update from Duda about how to transfer sites from one Duda account to another. Now, I've done this quite a bit. I'm a Duda fulfillment person, agency. That's what I do, is help other Duda customers with building websites. But anyway, in the past, you'd have to get a unique site ID for the URL or the site you want to transfer and submit a Duda support ticket, and they would process that transfer usually within the same day, sometimes 1 to 3 days, depending how busy they are. Now, the new process is to go to your dashboard, click the overview action next to the site you want to transfer, basically. Then you click the three little dots here and transfer site, a new action. Click transfer site. You'll get a unique URL. You copy this URL into the memory of your computer, basically. Go write an email, go send a Slack, whatever it is, to the recipient who needs to click on that link. They will then get a screen that allows them to preview the link to make sure that it's the proper site that they want to transfer, and they have an accept button. They click accept, and that finishes the transfer process to their dashboard, and that's it. You are done. No more back and forth with Duda support. No more waiting. And by the way, Duda support has been amazing with these fulfillment requests. But this saves everyone time. It saves you time. It saves the agency time that's helping fulfill and do these transfers. And this must be saving Duda support a ton of time as well. So a couple little things to note. You can't transfer a site that has current add-on subscriptions, such as paid apps. Site for life sites cannot be transferred. Sites with an unpaid invoice can't be transferred. So come on now, pay your bills. And note, in order to transfer sites, team members must be in the admin permission group or have the delete site and publish access. So that pretty much sums it up. The steps are right here. There's a new article from Duda about how to do site transfers. And thank you, Duda. This is an amazing update for folks like myself who have done transfers on a frequent basis. I'm super grateful. And I think this is going to add a lot of value to the community, everyone here, all the Duda customers. So thank you very much.